Yeah, I mean, there's plenty to debate here because you obviously think it's like, judging by the way that you live your life, like it's completely morally justifiable to have animals endure a slaughterhouse so that you can eat their body. Like, so if you believe that, then I don't believe that. I believe it's not justifiable.
Okay.
I don't think we have any reason, morally justifiable reason, coherent moral reason to do this to these non-human animals.
Okay.
And you believe it's totally fine and you don't care.